I'm a cancer survivor. I wish I had detected my cancer early, but luckily I was able to recover fully. Tragically, many women in India who suffer from cervical cancer are not as lucky. So today I ask you to get screened regularly, get treated, and get vaccinated. When we have the means to stop a disease like this one, nobody should be dying. The women of a nation deserve a life free of cervical cancer.